homage, and also for a generation that don't know who Fela Kuti is, to basically go back, listen to the music, and sample the music. So it's always the idea of awareness, like each one teach one. So if I read the book, The Art of War, I want my daughter to read it, she's probably gonna want her daughter to read it, right? So information is key, so it's always just passing the information. And I relate to Fela Kuti because I ran for president of Haiti. You know, I love jazz, I study jazz, so definitely I relate to him, 100%.